Australia commissions unmanned naval aircraft squadron. Autonomous systems are becoming increasingly important, with unmanned systems soon being deployed to every operational theater. RAN Chief Vice Admiral Michael Noonan said 822X Squadron will realize the full potential these technologies present.